Welcome all of you in online teaching learning process. We have started paper number 13 in organic chemistry. In this we have started unit number 3, chemistry of air block elements, and already we have completed part A, lanthanides, and in this lecture we will see part B, actinides. In last video we have seen position in periodic table of the actinides. And now we will see electronic configuration of the actinides. So in the case of electronic configuration, actinides, these are the group of 15 elements which are started from actinium and ended with lawrencium, with the atomic number 89 to 103, last one lawrencium. In the case of position in the periodic table, actinides position at the period number 7 and group number 3. For convenience, they are placed at the bottom of the periodic table and they are called as inner transition series or rare earth elements or actinide series, and started from actinium and ended with lawrencium. This is the bunch of 15 elements. So in case of actinides, 7 period, and it is called actinide series. Last electron enter into 5f orbital. Many physical and chemical properties are similar to first element actinium, so they are called as actinoids. This is the second inner transition element or series. Outermost and penultimate shell remain the same, and general electronic configuration of actinide series is 5f 1 to 10, 6d 0 to 1 and 7s2. So this is the elements from actinium, element atomic number 89, and last one lawrencium 103, form a distinct group, is called actinides in the periodic table. Already we know that actinides started from actinium, then second one thorium, protactinium, uranium, neptunium, plutonium, americium, curium, berkelium, californium, einsteinium, fermium, mendelevium, nobelium, and last one lawrencium. So in the case of actinides, the 14 elements from thorium atomic number 9090 to lawrencium atomic number 103 are characterized by the progressive filling up of the 5f orbitals. They constitute the actinide series. So characteristic properties of actinides: in the case of electronic configuration, the 5f block element actinides have general electronic configuration n-2f1-14, n-1d1, ns2, configuration analogous to lanthanides. For actinide series, n is kept as 7. So in objective type question they will ask the question like, in the general electron configuration n-2 f1 to 14, n-1 d0 to 1 ns2, if value of n is equal to 7, then configuration will be first option lanthanides, actinides, transition elements, and none of these. Then correct answer is second one. This is the actinide series. N is equal to 7 means n minus 2, 7 minus 2, 5f 1 to 14, then 6d 0 to 1 and 7s2. So this is the general electron configuration of the actinides. So in the case of electron configuration, actinium having atomic number 81, electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 3d10, 4s2, 4p6, 4d10, 5s2, 5p6, 4f14, 5d10, 6s2, 6p6, 6d1 and 7s2. So here radon, that is noble gas element having atomic number 86, electronic configuration is 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 3d10, 4s2, 4p6, 4d10, 5s2, 5p6, 4f14, 5d10, 6s2 and 6p6. That is up to this. So actinium electron configuration becomes 2, that is radon 61 7s2 or radon 50 61 7s2. So 6d and 7s electron is same, only 5f electron change by increasing order from thorium to lawrence. So electronic configuration of the actinate series becomes two. That is first element, that is thorium. Thorium symbol TH, electronic configuration 62 7s2. Then protactinium symbol PA, 5f2 61 7s2. Uranium 5f3 61 7s2. Then in case of neptunium NP, 5f4 61 7s2. Then plutonium PU, 5f6 7s2 60 0. Americium 5f7 60 0 7s2. And curium 5f7 61 7s2. Berkelium 5f9 7s2. Curium californium 5f10 7s2. Einsteinium ES 5f11 7s2. Then fermium FM 5f12 7s2. Mendelevium MD 5f13 7s2. Nobelium 5f14 7s2. And last one, lawrencium 5f14 61 7s2. So this is the electronic configuration of the actinate series. Then we will see details about the electronic configuration of actinide series. The general electronic configuration of these elements may be given by radon 5fx6d02 1 and 7s2, where x ranges from 1 to 14. It is predicted on the basis of energy level sequence. Recent studies are summarized in table next slide. From this electronic configuration, following points may be discussed. That is, first one, they have three incomplete outer shells, that is 5th, 6th and 7th. They occupy place between radium 88 and rutherfordium 104 in the periodic table. There is addition of successive electron in 5f sub energy level takes place, but there are some exceptions. That is, in case of 5f orbitals are filled as per lanthanides 5f1 to 5f14. But in first four actinides, that is thorium, protactinium, uranium, neptunium, difference in energy between 5f cell and 6d cells is very small. Hence, in these elements, electrons may fill in either 5f or 6d or both. Further, electrons are filled in 5f after plutonium continuously. So the outermost orbital 7s has same electronic configuration, while 6d has 0 to 1 electron with exception of thorium, where 6d having 2 electrons. In thorium, 1 electron from 5f is transferred to 6d orbital. So exceptional case. In case of plutonium, has electron configuration 5f6 60 0 7s2. Here 1 electron is shifted from 6d to 5f orbital. This is also exceptional one. In americium, observed electron configuration 5f7 60 0 7s2 for stability purpose, because it has extra stability due to half filled 5f level. And also in curium, incoming electron gets added to 6d orbital instead of 5f level. Then from berkelium to nobelium, incoming electrons are continuously added into 5f sub energy level, and berkelium seems that 1 electron from 6d shifted to 5f level. So these are the cases studied in the case of electronic configuration of actinates. And already we have discussed the electronic configuration of the actinates. That is the first name, then symbol, atomic number, and these are the observed electronic configuration. For actinium, this is a radon 5f0 61 7s2. For thorium, exceptional radon 5f0 62 7s2. But in case of protactinium, the electronic configuration radon 5f2 61 7s2. The continuously 5f3 electron are goes into the 5f series. But in case of plutonium, electron shifted from 6d to 5f level for stability purpose. And also in americium, 5f7 60 0.07 is to, because F having half filled orbital, because F having capacity of 14 electron, but it contains 7 electrons, so it has extra stability. And curium is more stable because it already having 5F7, 6D1, 7S2. And from berkelium to nobelium, all the electrons goes into the 5F, and 6D electrons shifted to 5F, so it having 5F9, and last one nobelium 5F14, and last lawrencium having stability 5F14, 6D1, 7S2, because it is completely filled orbital, so it is a stable one. So in this periodic table, actinium, then curium and lawrencium are stable one as compared to other series. In lawrencium, the incoming electron goes to 6D sublevel, since 5F is completely filled by 5F14. As the number of electrons in outermost cell and penultimate cell remains the same, all these elements resemble closely with one another, having same physical and chemical properties as like lanthanides. So this is about the electronic configuration of the lanthanides. Thank you for listening this video.